Hey guys, this is Todd of Mixed Up, and today on Mixed Up TV, we're going to be talking to you about our new Vector tempered hard cases. Our tempered hard case here, a nice Vector style, it's going to have hard latches to lock on the fronts here, as well as a nice loop for either a padlock or something if you really need to keep it safe. Here in Denver, we like to travel in elevation a lot, so you might need to use your decompression valve here to be able to turn and release the air pressure because these are airtight. So when we open it up, you're going to have a nice O-ring that goes around the top here that'll keep out all the water. And then on the top, we're going to have a nice foam insert. The inside here is going to be a nice foam block that's all pre-cut in cubes. All these cubes can be folded and cut out in order to make it shape just for all of your pieces. When you're done pulling out all your foam, you can end up looking like something kind of like this. Here we've got a nice case already pre-done for you. We got maybe a ghost shrunken head in here, a little Casto, some Diablo rings, even a Kevin Murray pendant. Over $1,000 worth of glass in one little case, and you know, you don't have to worry about when you're traveling, everything can be safe. If you're not into, you know, those finer things, maybe you just do a rig. The bigger Vector cases are definitely equipped with the same protection. As you can see here, we have a Kevin Murray. Rig's fine, downstem, the globe. Still room for tools, accessories, a torch, or anything else that you might need to get you going on your dabs. And these Vector hard cases are gonna come in 6 different sizes. So you'll be able to fit everything from the smallest of rings all the way up to the, you know, the headiest of rigs.